What was happening is that it was, you know, 82, 83, the breakdancing, the graffiti scene was just exploding around the world. And, you know, friends like Fable and Wiggles and Doze and all these people, all of a sudden they needed photographs. You know, it was just exciting to see, and nobody knew where it was going to go or whether it was going to last. You know, there was that whole thing like, this is a fad, you know, people aren't going to be into this. But, you know, to be there for the birth and to kind of just watch it grow and grow and grow and grow. Yeah, it was really great. Being in the session of Illmatic with Nas, it's like history being made there, you know, just to witness that. And he was so young, and just what was happening in the studio was incredible. There wasn't as many women photographers. I mean, of course, the great Suquan was photographing. So you had to always kind of like deal with that. In high school, I was a total B-girl. So, you know, there was no, I was coming from it, from the culture. So it was more of, you know, just the always being hit on, basically, trying to like have that, where you just had to maneuver that, like, all right, all right, all right.